Alright folks, I have mentioned this before. What is a good mix? Alright, if we go back years and years ago to the big composers, let's say that was their set. In other words, that was the start, that was the finish. Their set, of course, they wouldn't have records, they would have proper instruments. And the whole idea is to take the people on a journey. You would have a flowing set, a flowing piece of music. The start, middle and finish. There would be highs and lows, but it would be flowing. Now let's imagine a DJ set. The DJ set, not dissimilar, it's got a start and it's got a finish. But the only difference is the DJ set, the DJ would be using records. Now let's say, for example, these are the records. In other words, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 records in a set. Well, look at it. Here's the beginning. There's no difference whatsoever. A nice flowing set. That's the whole idea. There's no difference between what Tchaikovsky or Beethoven would have done years ago and what the DJ is doing now. So basically, the DJs of today are the Tchaikovskys and Beethovens of yesteryear. Practice and enjoy.